understood it. There came a man who was sent from God. His name was John. He came as a witness to testify concerning that light,
so that through him all men might believe.
He himself was not the light.
He came only as a witness to the light.
The true light that gives light to every man was coming into the world.
He was in the world, and though the world was made through him, the world did not recognize him.
He came to that which was his own, but his own did not receive him.
Yet to all who received him, and to those who believed in his name, he gave the right to become children of God,
children who are not of natural descent, nor